and Matt Kemp is getting sent to the Padres.
Reason we're on the air early today, the Matt Kemp deal reportedly done, that Matt Kemp sent to the San Diego Padres in the kind of big deal between two very unlikely trade partners, Ronnie, that we just have never seen before.
Looking for a detour, nowhere to be found. When the pressure's on, seems nobody's around. But I won't let them see me sweat. Yeah, it took a little time, but can't really be upset. Long way to the top, I can barely see the steps. Yeah, they sleeping on me still, but I barely need to rest. See me standing here, head high, face up. I don't need no x-ray, show you what I made up. Tell them I pay my dues and you could check the pay stubs. Never had a chance, so I had to go and make one. Say some. You could tell them that I've been through hell and back, but I'm home. Can't really complain when it's the life that I chose. Sacrificed it all and everything that I've done. What does it kill me? Can only make me strong.
Kemp is there, right at the right fielder, tagging and moving across. Here's the throw, and he is out of there.
Tried to make me wait, but I'm more than ready.
Biggie makes a summer scolding circus.
This time is my time.
That ball hit well to left field. That'll chase the hand up back, and that's all into the wall. My goodness, did that carry it back?
What I can.
He gets up and going early. High, long, touch them all.
No 5-year plan, gotta live for the day. Cause I could die where I stand. Tell him. You can tell him that. I'm just feeling back when I'm home.
I can't really complain. Kemp's throw is coming home. And wow, they got him. First pitch swinging. Deep to left center field. And Matt Kemp's first home run at Pickle Park ties the game.
You know what's coming.
That ball is hit very well to deep left center field. That chases Hamilton back. It is gone. Touch ball.
Rosa has hit well out to left, and you can forget about it. What a start to the second half for Matt Kemp. Way out of here. Home run. And the Padres take a 1-0 lead. Because he knows that he has trust in his... In second, Alonso at first, and he rips that one into the gap in left center field. It's going to give the Padres the lead. Zalarte is home. On his way is Alonso. There will not be a play at the plate. It's a two-run double for Matt Kemp. And he takes it.
And he hits this one well to right center, but Pagan is on his horse. Can't get there. And it is gone. Touch him up.
And Kemp first pitch swinging, and he stings one out to center field. Gillespie going back. Back to back. Kemp does it. Deep to left. Hits this one well to center field. Charlie Blackman just turning around, running back, looking up, it's gone. Those disappeared. They don't count.
Look at that.
Two for two, up the middle. Boy, I hope somebody had him and picked a stick today.
That means that he's not trying to pull the baseball.
It's that one well to center field. Blackman's got to turn around and run. He won't get there. Solarte headed for third. He's being waved. Kemp going into second base. The cutoff throw will not be made. And Matt Kemp comes up with a two-out, two-strike hit to put the Padres. Missed the triple against the Padres 3 years ago. And he hits it out to center. Right center. Blackman's got a long way to go. He's still going.
Off the wall.
And it is
go,
off the
go.
Wall. It takes a funny hop. Kemp is rounding second.
Go.
He's heading to third.
Go.
And Matt Kemp into third base with a triple and the first cycle in the history of the San Diego Padres.
Go ahead.
7,443 games played.
A somersault catch. And maybe more. It's hit well to left field. He's got into the wall. Touch him all.
And that ball is drilled to left field. That's plenty deep. And touch him all. Matt Kemp gives the Padres.
Hit deep to left center field. Way back. And Kemp will touch him all.
One did.
Kemp hits it high and deep to center. Pegs Peterson back, and it's gone. Kemp.
What fits for Matt Kemp? This is already in the minds of the Padre hitters.
That ball drilled into the left field corner. How far will it go? All the way. Touch them all.
Hands in. This pitch is in. Hands near the chest. Barrel the bat out.
Right center field that's slicing away from Blackman, and that ball is gone.
Sets up that changeup.
That ball's hit hard to center field. Blackman going back to the wall, and that one is gone. Touch them all.
Hits that one well out to right, and Ciarte's going back. He's still going back. He's not going to get there. It's a three.
Now back in the starting lineup tonight, and hits that one to right. Kemp coming in, and he makes the catch. Matt Kemp comes.
Runs go that way.
Hits the 2-2 well to left. Dickerson going back, looking up, and you can forget it.